When I think about the course in St. George, I mean, it's hard to sort of isolate just one thing about it. To me, it's more of a comprehensive feel where at any given moment, whether you're in the water, on the bike, or on the run, it's just absolutely stunning scenery. I mean, you know, it's almost distracting, I would say, where you have to stay focused because it's easy to kind of look around and just be overwhelmed by the beauty of the place.